Since what do you think it is that would have made Dennis Smith right here?
I just think that his athleticism, his playmaking ability. I've been knowing the kid since he was 14 years old. So, I know what he's capable of. And I wasn't throwing shade at Frank at all. People that got their pants and a bunch of things that nature in New York, looking for any controversy here. And I was ready to state what I saw in Dennis Smith and what I saw from him, him coming out and watching the draft. And, I thought that he would be a great fit here with Porzingis, you know, and that's not saying that Frank won't be a great fit. I haven't seen much of him. I know about him from my best friend who I went to high school with, who actually played with him, overseas the last couple of years. But, I mean, it's the same if I think DeShaun Watson should be a Brown. Doesn't mean that Miles Garrett is not going to be a great football player. But DeShaun Watson should have been our quarterback. It's the same thing. It's not just you're shooting on the big guy. It's just that you state what you see. So that is clarification of people who just live in the box. And for Enos Cantwell, got something to say. He says, I don't know what's wrong.
Did you vote?
Oh, yeah, it's definitely shot at. That's for sure.
So it was LeBron, it was intentional that you brought up the Knicks that night?
Well, when I was watching the draft, I thought they was going to pick him. And, you know, I talked about it with people that I know the game. That knows the game, I know the kids and what we're doing. And I knew the Knicks have been looking for a point guard. My state thinks that's false. No? This is facts, right? So I thought they would pick him and they didn't, but like I said, there's no shade at Frank. I don't even know the kid. I wasn't even thinking about the kid when I was talking about Dennis Smith. I was thinking about the Knicks organization and Phil Jackson at the time and Dennis Smith's talent and Porzingis, and that's all I was thinking about. So.
Where did you know him from? Just from playing in the summer? Oh, that's it?
Where did I know him from? Yeah. I know him since he was in high school.
He went to one of your camps.
Yeah, I've been knowing this since he was 13 years old, so I know his kid. He trained with me a few times in my hometown back in my high school, so I know his kid. It's going to be worse than I felt for my career. Stay fast, that's all. Have you seen Dennis Smith play? Have y'all seen him play? So,
do you have any, obviously you mentioned Phil just now, we know what happened with some of the comments, and I'm sure you saw the way things went with Carmelo here. Do you have a little sort of disappointment in the way the Knicks have?
No, because it's not all, Phil was just a small piece of it, it's a big piece of it actually. I don't have no problem with the Knicks organization. I wasn't here, so I don't know the insights and everything. I'm a fan of the game, you know, as well. It's great when the Knicks, the Celtics, and the Lakers are great on it all at the same time. It's best for our league. So, but I don't have no wrong going from the Knicks organization. I don't know how we all know how to handle the Carmelo situation, but I'm not a fan of Phil Jackson. If you guys don't know that, that's the bad stuff. He's not even here anymore.
What strides did you get to make this team since you lost the Knicks?
No. I'm not in the dance mode.
About DeShaun Watson.
It's the truth. Am I lying? All right, I'm done. Appreciate it.